Hi, today we're in Larderello. Here is the birthplace of the geothermal energy. And we learned that they are producing today 1/3 of Tuscany's electricity and energy needs. And you see behind me there, the steam coming up. Do you want to know how it works? With the water infiltration through the layers of the earth, hitting very close to the center of the earth where we have the magma, and this produces the steam.